Merry Christmas, Troy.
Abed, you look gleeful.
Troy, don't you think it might actually be fun doing this Christmas pageant for the Glee Club?
Abed, we hate the Glee Club.
Yeah. I guess I just like liking things.
Abed. Look, you know I'd do anything you did, but I'm a Jehovah's Witness. We're not supposed to celebrate Christmas.
I've been thinking about that. I may have a loophole. What if you were a Jehovah's Witness that was merely pretending to be into Christmas, gathering clues and blending in to take down the holidays from within?
You mean like a spy investigating? Making it seem like I'm celebrating when actually I'm infiltrating Santa's operation?
Yoip! Going deep, cover past enemy lines, making everybody think I'm on the Christmas side. Rocking warm sweaters, hanging big ass lights. If the fat man can see me, yo, it's gotta look right. I watch all the TV specials that I never could. I'll even cry during the sad ones like James Bond would. And when the big night comes, it's time to set the bait. Cold milk, hot cookies, decorative plates. And he'll come down the chimney and it will be just him and me. But he won't know we're enemies, cause I'll play sincere. Bring a trap like that, help him tight, get on his lap, and tell him he can come back every year. Cause I am Jehovah's most secret witness, so I might have to dedicate my life to Christmas and act just like I love it till the day I die.
A-B-E-D!
Got a sore of Christmas on the spectrum, none of your business. Thoughts too fast to comprehend, just wanna do right by my friend. If years were seasons, this December would be the December of our December. More blueprints than Howard Hughes. But if there are blueprints, how do we choose? We have to be happy to get to the end. We have to save Christmas to save our friends. We have to save Christmas to save our friends. We have to save Christmas to save our friends.